The man accused of killing 13 people at Fort Hood last year is set to appear in court this week. Major Nidal Hasan faces 13 charges of murder and 32 for attempted capital murder after he opened fire at the post last November. His case is set for a pretrial hearing tomorrow morning. The Army calls this an Article 32 hearing. That's where they'll determine whether Hasan should face a court-martial and potentially the death penalty.